trust system from Final Fantasy XIV Shadowbringers is being expanded into the rest of the game, starting with A Realm Reborn, and it's been renamed the Duty Support System. Let's check that feature out. Here we are, the naval up against Titan, and we've got NPCs. Get rid of that heart. Whoa, get out of that. Okay, got that. Cool. Just in time. Do your worst. Rise. Almost got him down. Oh. And that's the duty support system. Let's take a look at another dungeon. Nah, this is a fun one. Lost her tank. Please back up. Never had that happen before. Liking Dragoon. I'm very much liking Dragoon. Uh-oh. Yeah, they went in here. Not supposed to come in here yet. Oh well. Back in here. Oh, I meant wrong room. I was thinking of the other room. Okay. Always get fine whacked out of that one. That's not the door you open. Here we go. This is where we go. Okay. Gotta do the combos. Hello. Ah. Yeah. There's only one in here. Yet. Oh, I can come down here and open this door, or I can hold on to the key I got and open a different one. I forget if there is something. There's actually a chest in here we can get. So I will open this one. It is treasure offer. I get anything? Manor sample. Okay. Can't go anywhere. There. I'm going here. We have a boss fight. Like me none. That guarantees a crit right there. That. That takes us back to where we came from there. The opening. Now we have to go downstairs.
Hey.
Hey, we don't have the keys for that yet. Oh, hello. Another treasure coffer here. Let's see what I get. Manor field dressing. Okay. Things like gloves. There should be two keys here. Okay, got him. Okay, there's nothing in this room. There's another one over here. Now, with the two keys we have left, this. Here we go. Treasure coffer. Manor shirt. we need. Anything in this room? No. Other than mobs we can fight, but no. Let's get to the boss. This has something in it we need. Now, before they changed these dungeons, you had to use return to get to the front, to get to the beginning of the dungeon. Here they added this so you can just go right back. And we use the bloody parchment to remove this seal. I can either head straight to the boss, or I can head down this way and see if there's any more treasure chests. I have zero keys, so because I opened that door down there, I can't open this one up here, and I think there was just a chest in there. So let's go after the main baddie. Look away, look away. you take this one out. Turn around. Whoa. Whoa. All right, time to take this bitch down. Ah, come on, turn around, don't look. Okay, so that is the duty support system that allows you to play the game basically solo all the way through A Realm Reborn. You can even do the trials with the primals. That's only for the 8-man dungeons and trials. Anything that is an 8-man or even a raid, you still have to queue up with other people. This allows you to basically speed through the game. Just play through the game as much as you want without having to wait for queues, because unless you're a healer or a tank, it can take you a long time sometimes to get into a dungeon. This allows you to just go straight in without a problem. Now, they can't do the mechanics perfectly. They're about like the trust system from Shadowbringers, where, you know, they were pretty smart. They're smarter than the squadrons, which are members of the grand company that you can train to take into dungeons. They're a lot smarter than them. Those you have to actually give them commands to move out of the mechanic, move out of attacks and everything. This one, they will move out of the mechanics themselves. And as you saw, the healer didn't exactly keep the tank perfectly alive. Also, I should have probably taken down those two succubuses a lot faster. Anyway, that was the duty support system for Final Fantasy XIV. It's making going through the main scenario a lot better for people. Also, you don't have to sit and wait for minutes on end for a queue to get into content. There are still some instances where you still do have to queue up for dungeons for certain things, but other than that, you let you basically solo this game all the way through to the end. I've been Mike the Zorch. If you like this content, consider subscribing to Zorch Central and click that bell icon for future notifications. Also, don't forget to visit the Gamers Bay community. Gamers Bay is on MeWe, which is a social media platform that is privacy focused and does not sell your data. Also, don't forget to check out my website, www.zorchcentral.com. And I'll be back with more interesting videos.